This is video test 2 for ES4. My name is Adam. What's your name?
My name is Nicole.
How old are you, Nicole?
I'm 11 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is gray.
Can you ask me for 3 things from here?
Can I have apple and banana, please? Can I have sausage and egg, please? Can I have fish, please?
Sure. And now can you complete 3 of these sentences, please?
Yes.
Okay, so can you put the adverb of frequency in there? So, I often, I sometimes, I usually.
I often drink soup up for lunch.
Good. And now can you tell me another?
I sometimes drink milk.
And how about number 6?
I always eat rice and curry.
Okay. And for these, can you make 5 sentences?
I always do in my homework at 8 p.m.
Good.
I never read book at 7 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I never play piano at 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
And I always play football at 4 p.m.
And just one more.
I always watch TV at 9 o'clock.
Great. Can you dance?
Yes. I like dance.
Okay, yes I can. I like dancing. Can you play basketball?
Yes, I like playing basketball.
And can you go shopping?
Yes, I hate going shopping.
Okay. Where are the shoes?
A shoe is into a table.
Mm-hmm. Do you have shoes?
Yes.
Okay. Can you describe them?
Yes.
So what color are your shoes?
My shoes are red.
And where do you wear them to?
I often wear shoes.
Okay, good. So if I describe something, I can say, I have a green sweater with a tiger on it. I wear it to the cinema. Can you see the skirt?
Yes.
Where is it?
The skirt is on the table. No, it's on the bed.
Yeah, do you have a skirt?
No.
No. What is on the floor next to the bed? A sweater, yeah. Do you have a sweater?
Yes.
Can you tell me about your sweater?
I have a red sweater with a hero on.
Okay. When do you wear it?
I wear it to school.
Awesome. And where is the t-shirt?
A t-shirt is on a chair.
Good. Can you tell me about your t-shirt?
I have a gray t-shirt with a logo on. I wore it to the school.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Koi.